crushing blast from the past. Developed by vicarious visions.
Come on, guys.
It's Crash Bandicoot.
Oops, I forgot to change the tile. I meant hurting, guys.
Crash Bandicoot.
Why it's not working. I literally changed the tile. Wow, sorry about that, guys. Apologize. Also, I'm gonna take off my fall only mode since I'm live. I can actually see everyone's, like, you know, words people say. Oh, that's not exactly fun. Not the worst. Not the worst, they say. Okay, sorry. Sorry about that, guys. I had to do something quick. Had the kids. Kids have something. Sorry about that, guys. I hope everyone's having a pretty decent day, though, today. wasn't too difficult down there. This level area is not too difficult. Whatsoever. Too difficult. That wasn't too bad at all. Let me do a little crash dash. Guys. I might actually skip that bonus because I don't have time to do it over and over and over. I'm actually gonna go up one. Oh. Do one of my favorites, which is Yield Deal. Not that bad of a level, I'd say. Swan. I didn't even see you there, Alex. You're sneaking. You're sneaky. You're a sneaky buddy. If you leave my stream, that will make me happy because you're my only mod right now. I doubt that she's gonna pop in here either. I'm really high today, doubt. She usually pops out before you can pop out. So she doesn't stay very long when she comes in. Yeah, no, I don't really think that's a good choice. She doesn't know modding like you do, dude. She's still semi new. Give me a flippin' break for once, dude. Like, my language, but really. You have to give me a break for once in your life. Well, then, yeah, I'm not gonna help you fix the problem that you were talking about in chat. If you don't stay in here, I won't help you fix it. Yeah, face then sometimes. Don't always run away. Cause I know that feeling. Thank you. Cause I really want to help you out. I'm not trying to be mean. I promise. 100% actually want to put my heart into helping. It's actually how I feel with you, with friends. Especially friends that are like family to me. I mean, people who actually support and, like, actually care about me. True, that's not a good idea for her to listen to people that are not good people. That's not good. Understandable, you're man old, but... Do you not take the drama in my stream? I mean, not saying... I'm just saying if she comes in here. Let's not talk about it with her, because I know how much... Since we're just... You know... Since I'm just so upset, it's... I feel sorry for you guys, really. I mean, both sides, I actually feel sorry for you. I feel sorry for you guys, really I do. Because I care about you guys so much. No, I understand that, Alex. I understand that can be really frustrating. I feel actually really sorry for what's going on. I think though I can actually help, so. I think I can actually help you guys out though and make this mess so upsetting. Cause because I'm a good person for that. I'm a good mediator. I like to help. Well, I do feel sorry for her, because she might be getting attacked too, and maybe forced into actually believing that stuff. Dude. No, I'm gonna say what I'm gonna say and feel sorry for people I feel sorry for. I actually do feel sorry for her. She's had a way really rough life with me. If you knew what we've both been through, then you would be seeing a different tune, god darn it. That's the reason why I'm gonna have us, all three of us, go into a group thing together eventually. And I can't actually get us all in one place. At the moment, this level can be really intense. Well, I would suggest feeling sorry for her if you want to stay on my good side. Mine, not hers. I don't know how much of good that she has, but I know for me, I would feel the same way. Come on, really, I want to crash, I mean, it's still unbearable. I'm not going to bring this drama anymore then. If you want my help, you're gonna stop talking about this now, cause you know what? I am gonna keep my entire feeling sorry for someone that has been through bad stuff in life. You don't have any right either to know what's going on with her or not what's going on with her. You have no right of saying the negativity we're saying. Unless we all get our facts straight. Both sides have no right to being upset at each other. Our facts straight before anything else. At least that's my theory is. About the situation. I don't know. But I'm not getting into it because I'm not a part of it. Per se. I'm not fully even part of it because I'm not even on Facebook. And that's the reason why I don't do Facebook. It's all that drama. I've never done that dance before. Again. I highly doubt that. Well, I actually don't highly doubt that. actually someone can be true. But also, you know, maybe because of her disability, people are not attacking as well. Maybe.
Dang darn it! See, I can't focus on both of these things right now. Oh, come on, Crash! Seriously?
I'm not gonna put myself on that risk of things. Sorry, I'm trying to focus on game and talking. If you ever notice, sorry. Sorry if I'm cutting off short on your end. But I'm just trying not to die. Yep. Lemington may be somewhat true, but might also be a disability, and people like to hurt people who can get upset easily. That's another thing too, you know. If you're actually getting upset about it, they're gonna pick at more on your end. I should know. I've been attacked for the same reason. I'm just saying, if you're upset about it, they're gonna want to poke at you more. Yeah, I don't know if that's fully actually true. Because I get actually punishment your way. I'm a female, so I don't find that fully true, Sonny. As I'm myself, and I still get punished pretty much the same as a guy would. And yeah, I highly doubt what you're saying is true, because people at work who are female and guy both get in trouble the same way. So, that may be true in some cases, but not every case. Oh, I accidentally did that when I meant sprinkle. Darn it. See, this is what... Oh, I forgot. I'm actually... Whoops. This quit just mean quit the level. Hold on. I'm gonna actually switch back into Coco. I forgot. I was still Crash right now. Okay. There we go. Now back into it. I mean, that's semi-true, but not fully. Let's move on.
blast. Just don't speed too fast, so I don't get killed by those things. Funky that didn't kill me. That's kind of weird. I was expecting that to kill me. Please remember something. I just remember something I wanted to change or somewhat. Sorry about this, guys. Sorry about this, guys. I just noticed that my followers went up. Sorry about that, guys. I did not want to die there. This whole thing over here, that goes to like a bonus special level. That's why, really, Coco. Funny. Just curious. Man, I was close to dying there. Not your fault, it's just I was really literally close to dying. Woo! Happy to make it through that, though. I'm gonna do one more level and then the two B levels after that. That's cool. Hope Ace goes well for ya. Jobs up here too. Way nicer jobs too. Means that I won't upset you if you go to them to work. You know what I mean. Yeah, you did just say that. Thank you. gecko. But compressing your feelings, it's gonna probably also be a dangerous cycle. Well, if you have no trust in things, why are you asking me for help if you don't trust? Doing what he's doing. probably act more like this towards her, and it doesn't make her want to stay towards people who are negative, always. Towards love. And, maybe different if you wouldn't be like, maybe calm down a little bit. Just maybe a slight chance to calm down just a tad. I mean, maybe she's not trying to accuse you, it's maybe a misunderstanding. You don't know how those go. Because that then goes like that. I really hate these porcupines. I hate those porcupines, they're annoying. Well, I didn't mean to hit that, I was trying to go around it, but oh well. For forgiveness, I'm not the one that you need to say sorry to. You don't need to be forgiven for me. Cause you're doing fine with me, I'm not having an issue with you. There's someone else that you really need to be asking that stuff to, not me. You did nothing to me. Why would I have anything to be upset about? Didn't want to do that. Seriously? Okay, well, it feels like I got all the apples anyway, so it doesn't really matter, right? Guess. I still think you need to say sorry to her for accusing the fits, you know? I think that's what she needs you to do. I think that's why she's acting the way she is. Because she feels like she needs an apology. Because she's been very stressed out lately. And yeah, negativity you're doing is not helping. So yeah, I think I am not to argue, huh? Sorry. I think apology would actually help clear the air here, if you know what I mean. I don't really think you need to forgive me. Got my water right? Alright. I'm not trying to keep you away from Ash, dude. I have no recognition of doing that. Are you accusing me of trying to keep you away from somebody that you like as a friend, dude? Or, you know, had a relationship with? but if so, that's not okay for my sake. I'm actually trying to help. Yeah, I think they are, dude. Bro. I think they are, bro. And I'm just gonna actually... Well, fix this little bit, I don't, too. I'm just gonna actually get out of here. Yeah, I think they are, though. Alex, I think they are. Right, I'm just gonna do... dig it. Well, I mean, at least some of the people are not probably the best. The ones that are kind of messing our brain up are not probably the best people.
Thank you.
What?
What was that you picked up from that bear?
From the thing that killed?
Yeah.
Apples. That was my plan all along too. Watch. Just watch this though. You ready? That's what I got from it. You probably didn't expect that. You probably didn't expect that, Ma. I know that. Yeah, I'm gonna pretty much end it after the anyway once it gets to the warp room. Oh, hold on. No, I said it was very interesting. That's what I said. Very interesting. Sorry, Alex. Man, I'm sorry that it was bad connection for you or bad mobile data. That's not fun to deal with. Oh, I've had to deal with stuff like that too. I have to get going though, Alex. Like, you know, gotta go work and all. So I'm gonna do my end stuff here, and then I'll start my... Yeah. I think it was fun. I think she was having fun. She seemed very happy. She seemed like she was in a good mood. But I'm gonna... I know you did a dog while playing her stream. I know that. I think that was cute. That was fun, actually, to me, too, because I had a good time. Sorry, I had a little chill there. It's kind of cold where I am. I guess I could probably check the temp. I'm gonna check the temp here quick for just see how actually cool it is right now, because it's like really cold in my room. It's 66 degrees. It's 66 degrees outside right now in my place. Holy Hannah's. That's cold. I know, Alex. I would love to help. But now I'm going to do my end stuff here so I can get going to work, and you can talk to me later on if you want to through message, you know, through Whisper or Discord if you want. Your one is fine. But I'm not going to worry about adding all three of us into a Discord thing until when we can actually all be in one place. I mean, you at wherever place you're at, and me and her here. You get my point. Okay, actual aces, I'll follow you. No problem. But I just can't follow you right now. But, whoops, that's not what I want to do. Yeah, that's fine. I have no problem talking later with ya. Alex, no problemo. But I'm gonna toot my end stuff here and half and then start my reruns, so that's kind of my plan. And this is my group called Savage Squad, which for whoever's new can follow and support them. If you want, you guys can do that. And just no rude trolling this to them, because I know how much they wouldn't like that. I know a lot of people have gotten banned for doing that rude stuff to my friends, so I know these people wouldn't enjoy it. So be kind and support as much as you can. It's no rude stuff, if you know what I mean. Anyways, this is my friend Dashwood's Gaming, a pro star of WebEx, Metsu, Nadis Forte, and Famous Gary, Kajazi, Legis Na, Neil Hammer, Dakota Ray, Omel 55, and Spyro 2355. And that's fine, Alex. We can talk later on. and I'm gonna do my group. It's called Nightmare Crew. And of course, same rules for all these people. You can follow and support them. There's no rudeness, no rude stuff, you know, no trolley rude stuff. Unless you want to have fun and, you know, kindness and fun are, and friendliness is good, but just no rude trolling, friendliness and fun, if you know what I mean. And in this group, we have my friends Epicness, oh yeah, Royal Fruit, Architects, Ballard Boo, Lil JR4, Ice Cube 777, God Charge, The Storm, and I Paint Creatures. And yes, I do have a second and third one, halves of this crew, because well, I think it's good to have more one half, because you have a strong team that way. And the second half of my team is some friends in there that, of course, in the second half, this, you know, in all halves of this team, you guys can follow support, but just no rude trolliness, you know, troll stuff, you know what I mean? You know how much they wouldn't like that. So, yeah. On to the list of people in here. There's my friends Mary, Cam Books, Late as my avatar. What's Ace More Avatar is coming back. And does have a YouTube channel, I think, out there too. So, if you guys want to support them, I know they have a YouTube, a Twitter, and a Twitch. So, if you want to support them those three ways, that's a good way of supporting. But as I said before, no rude trolling things to them. I know how much they won't enjoy that. And there's also my friend Thunstorm TV, my awesome great friends Gaming Direct for You, my good friend Laura6683, my awesome friend Foxmas Prime, my sister like friend Ash24Wolf, and my bestie Rainbows1963. Now on to my last part of the team. Whoops. This is Nightmare Crew Part 3 here. This is my friend Watermelon Goal. So I think I still have her emotes, so I can show you those before I leave. These are her emotes, which are good vibes, watermelon heart, tunes, cheers, pollen, soup can, pretty much, which are kind of cute, I have to say. I wanted to show those just because I'm trying to be nice. And I'll show you my emotes here. This is all my tier ones, which has my Lurky Snowy, which is a little chicken with snow and hearts. You have my sub-hype. Gypsy sub-hype, I guess, because it's the character on there. It's called Gypsy. You also have my gif hype. And my bitty hype, which are all my tier one emotes. My tier two. And three here. I'll begin out here for you. My tier 2 is my applelet, which is a little, my little Harley face paint thin holding a apple and a lighter. And also my tier 3 is my GG Torrent. So if you guys want any of these emotes, you can just, you know, sub to that tier and you can get them. And I'm still having my raid one being worked upon here, so it will probably come shortly. So, people who are sub to me, for now, you'll begin my Snowy Lurky, which is that cool chicken with the heart that says Lurk and has snow on it. And also my sub hype, gift hype, and base hype. But of course, if you do a tier 2, you get my apple lit. And if you do a tier 3, you get, you know, all of them, including my GG turn. So, yeah, it's kind of cool. Hope you guys have an awesome day. I'll see y'all very soon. More likely I will be streaming tomorrow morning, probably a little earlier. But, you know, we'll have to see how everything goes. I'll see you guys next time I stream. Text to speech unavailable here. I hope you guys all have a great, awesome night. I'll talk to you guys soon. I hope to see you all guys next time when I stream again. I'll see you then. See you later, guys. Bye, guys.